talk to the city about that.
Start moving, I'm gonna need you either in or out.
I will probably be trailing behind.
Okay.
Right now it's a big pack crowd. But yeah. It's a heck of a lot better than the crack I usually feel my friends for.
Yeah.
I've been doing much energy for them. Last time they claimed 50,000, so they said 50, there was only between 3,000 and 4,000.
Pretty far?
Yeah.
Or like last week here.
Yeah, I think last week this is legitimate. But when it comes to the
No, that's bullshit.
I know. There's a few over there that have score handing out this information.
Sure. I don't care. Today, that is not my fucking problem. Ryan can come up with someone who actually wants to deal with that shit. I've got other shit.
Yeah, nobody's gonna pay attention to it anyway.
No.
Because half the flyers are solid, I already got the
But yeah, just like as once we start moving, if you get caught behind my line of bikes, in between my line of bikes and the cops, I can't protect you in any way.
I know.
We can start to move up. That's you too, unfortunately, Brian.
Yep.
We're going to merge into this other line. Oh, sorry, yeah, your voice is gonna catch nothing but my, or your video is gonna catch nothing but my voice.
you can sign up for, that you can join and keep organizing until we see liberation. Another important demand that we need every single person doing is boycotting, it's divesting, it's sanctioning the Israeli state, the Israeli settler colonial state.
Because you know what, y'all? Like I said, it doesn't end today, it doesn't end tomorrow.